Hello and welcome to part 13 of Rex Goes to New Vegas. We're going to continue our quest, having just figured out who or where the guy is. He's up there by the Crimson Caravan. So we'll get into our truck and then head as close as we can. Which should be Camp McCarran. So here we go. Where's the closest point we can get to? Yeah, Camp McCarran. And now we just make our way north. I'm assuming it's north. It's that direction. Not that direction. That is weird. No, it is heading in that direction. Alright, well, it seems we're getting close. There's the gun runners. Got my punchy thing out. It's all good. And that was a weird piece of music. Alright, where is this thing? It's in front of us. I think it's above Camp McCarran. Let's just get this spot quick. So we're gonna come here and activate it.
Aw, man, look at those! That rifle tear through one of those giant raping lizards for sure. I'd show them.
Well, you can't right now, Nana. You can't. And here is New Vegas. Or at least the entrance to, I think it's Lowtown or something. See if we can get it. Freeside, there we go. We'll head in there shortly. While we're here, I just want to stop off and talk to the guy we helped in Good Springs. He should be here.
McLafferty's been riding asses.
This looks like him. Could just be a random. Yeah, it's a random caravan. Oh,
hey there.
Ringo.
Here's the rest of the payment I promised you back in Good Springs.
Thanks, Ringo.
I'll see you around.
You're our best, Ringo. Just equip a blade. Okay, fine. I'll get one. Now I just wanted to get the caps from that. So, on the road again. Okay, so we just need to go up here to find the corpse. There's a traitor, I think.
Six, check what out what I found. It's one of those pre-war magazines.
Have I told you about the time that... Wait. Do you hear that?
It's a weird clipping issue back there. Should be close. Still some ways away, as it seems. Ah, here we go. Is this it? What is that? Yeah, scan the labs for patches, find the notes. Okay, let's listen to the recording. Or not. Let's go there. I'd run faster if I didn't have the heavy armor. But, eh. There's someone. That's just weird. Who is that? It's a mercenary. Whoops. There's some banana yucca or whatever. What is it? Yeah, banana yucca. There seems to be a spot. Don't know what it is. Raoul's shack. No. It's not where we're supposed to be. This is the Brotherhood bunker. No, this is a train tunnel. We still got some ways to go. It's over this hill or ridge. Ah, Deathclaw. No, go another Deathclaw. I go off. And another one. We might actually be able to kill those with a little pocket knife switch. Because they were surprisingly easy, then again, the guys behind me did all the work, but. Yeah. Yeah. Could have probably taken one hit. It's like over this rock, but I just can't get there. I haven't run into any more Deathclaw. Crap. And this seems to be the spot. That's weird armor that is. It's Enclave. That's broken. Energy weapon. Brotherhood of Steel. And there we go, we just did another quest. It's just Owl and Reg. Not crippled yet. There's a house, but there's a Deathclaw. Let's go kill that Deathclaw. I mean, we're a bit too far to go anywhere. Okay, stop falling from such a crappy height and breaking stuff. You're a bit too far to draw. Okay, no. No, definitely not. I guess it's back to Camp McCarran then. And after the long walk back to Camp McCarran and the truck drive over, we're back at a relatively nice distance from the place. I just cut that out because I don't think you guys want to actually see the walking. And I want to keep this action-paced, so that's why it's mostly cut out. Okay, there we go.
Oh, Six, check out what I found. It's one of those pre-war magazines on, Damn, I wish you could read.
Hello, hey. Randall.
Hello. Welcome to Randall & Associates. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Stephen Randall, owner and operator.
What?
Hell yeah. I only have...
That's just weird.
Have you killed...
But I already did this.
What the fuck are you...
Okay, well, this is bugged out. That sucks. Well, I guess we head to Freeside? That seems about where we have to go. And, you know, bugger that. Broken quest is broken. So, not my fault.
Hey there.
Okay, we need more fuel. So let's go look for fuel. What those are? There's a lot of them in the sky. I mean, we have been driving all over the place, so we'd be low on fuel. I've been driving a long time without any fuel, so maybe this place has some stuff. I don't know what I was expecting. I was expecting a trader, but looks like this place is empty. Maybe these people are gonna sell me stuff.
Heard it was you brought the.
But do you have flamer fuel? No, you do not. I should have fuel on me. Yes, that's right. I did get some fuel off of Cook. There flame of fuel. GPS, Crimson Caravan, Gunrunners. Okay, and here we are at the Gunrunners' little station, which means right around the corner from Freeside. I've
never seen anything doing that before. Wow.
Two of what? Two of NPCs following me. Yes. So we're going to go into Freeside and see what quests we can do. Because we're needing to level up. Like, badly. Oh, what the hell? Hello? Bodyguard for hire. Nah, I don't need any of that. American Rails. What the hell? Hey, stop that. Bloody asshole. Nothing I want. So useless. And there's a rat that's being chased by a kid. It's gonna get that rat. Okay, what do we have here? Fort Mormon.
Look at these wimps. Rehab is for quiz.
Hey.
Hello?
Hi, my name's Willow. What do you do around here?
Oh, damn. Willow, come here. Come here, Willie. Oh, Willow.
Trade? Ha! You want to give me something heavy to carry,
don't you? I need to take that off of you. I need to take it off of you, too.
Okay, sure.
Okay, there we go. Now you sound better. Well, it was doctor. You look important. Hello, important person.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest in the middle of the courtyard. More than rough, it's a damn mess. Freeside townies are constantly picking fights with NCR civilians. Thugs and thieves are always looking for a victim, and the local families are just sitting back making caps on the mess. Freeside is in dire need, but no one has been man enough to step up. The followers can only do so much to stem the tide.
I want to help, because then I will get
always
experience.
Something needing done.
Get enough
a
caps.
A few souls here in Freeside could be great assets to the community, if they'd kick their addictions. We need a regular supply of medicine organized, but the Crimson...
Right.
Lastly, tensions...
So, let's talk about the addicts.
Yes. Old Bill Ronte is an...
And if I wanted to calm things
the
down,
big man
go to the Kings. Alright. Let's go set this stuff up. Yeah, I'm not gonna do those. Because that quest is broken. Okay, where are these bastards? One's over there. Let's go to the closest one. Might also need to repair my weapon. I'm not sure where it would be. Misk, maybe? Weapon mod. No. That guy looks like he's our man. He looks all tweaked out and on the ground, being sad. What's up? What the hell? Okay, you're just coughing on me. That's great. This guy looks important.
You have chems, buddy?
Julie says you could use some help.
Julie's a saint, but I don't need help.
Look pretty bad. You should stop.
Why stop? No worries.
You ever had a pet? I had a mantis once. Senor Slicey Hands. He's like a green dog that
clicks. We ran into Dixon here earlier. Hey, Dixon.
Looking for a fix, man?
Do you sell to anything?
Yeah, man. Those cats are out of their domes, addicted
to... Stop, because you're
really?
Back. Yes.
You know what?
Can we just leave the conversation?
300.
Need to increase my speech. So there should be a meeting, people. I hope. No meeting, people. Good barter plus 5. Let's just pay this guy.
Looking for a
good there.
Good luck getting him healthy.
Done. Weird little kids. What the hell? Yeah, got rid of your chems, dude. Took care of nice. Clean
what?
Up. Can help you.
Fine. I'm gonna need at least 10 shots to get me through the week. Later.
Got it. 10 shots of what? Ten doses of fixer. Wow, that's a lot. That's gonna be expensive. You should have some.
Looking for a.
What are you selling?
Have a.
That's not too bad. But, you know, let's just grab what we can.
Thanks.
There we go. Now we just need to find the other guy and see what medical supplies they sell.
Come on, man, I'm done.
Sent me to set me up.
Julie? The only way you can help me now.
What do you need?
At least a couple of doses of fixer, a bottle of. I can take doses of fixer and Radaway to gradually flush my system over time while drinking decrease.
I don't have that.
Withdrawal could kill.
See, this is why we need to level up. Unfortunately, even when we do level up, it's gonna suck. Doses of fixer, which we have. Right away in whiskey. Okay, we can go buy the whiskey at Dixon. And then we should have right away. What's up, Dixon? I need your supplies to get your guys off of whatever you've done to them. There's the whiskey. Sadly, he doesn't sell right away.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Done. Maybe Ralph and Mick and Ralph sell something? That kid has been advertising for them.
Oh man, is that dog up on 40,000? Oh, I want one of those.
Is that a what? I sell weapons, I don't need weapons.
If you're looking for gun.
I need to know what you have in stock. Need your stuff. Where's your meds? You don't have what I need. But that's pretty cool. It's a lot of money though. What is making that noise?
Hey.
I need fixer, man. I need fixer.
Raids.
I need fixer.
So far, the Crimson Caravan won't cut us a deal. If you.
I'll get them to convince.
Just.
To get you stuff. I need medical supplies. Give me your fixer. You sell it right away. And one of them. Don't have the fixer I need. Damn. No. Well, we got what we needed from that. Hey. And we can talk to, I think, the Crimson Caravan. Hey, come on, man. I got your stuff.
I felt like I was dying these past weeks off and on, but the worst is yet to come. In a few days, though, I should be free. I'll head over to the follower.
Good guy. Good guy. We got a whole 6 experience for discovering the Atomic Ranch. Just like the booze.
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenades. We've got it all at the Silver Rush.
That's great. But I think with that, we shall call it for this episode. It's a pity the bounties one kind of bugged out. Hungry? It would have been nice thirsty? To finish that Morty? One. So yeah, I'll see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching.